Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's good. Should I move this stuff?
What stuff?
This stuff.
Oh, is it in the shop?
Yeah.
Yes.
What if you turn that light on? I think it might look better.
The corner one?
Hi, everyone. Yeah. I just turned that one on. It might, like, bright, make it a little warmer. Yeah. I think it's good.
Okay. Hi, Emma.
Can you hear us? Please say yes or no.
You said yes.
Oh, okay.
That's good.
Thanks, Emma.
Should we just, like, hide?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to our concert. I'm Max, and this is Molly. And today we are going to play a few different pieces that are a mix of classical pieces themed around Christmas and winter, and then versions of familiar Christmas songs. To start, we're going to play the Christmas Overture by Samuel Coleridge-Taylor. An overture is a piece typically played at the beginning of an opera or ballet or something, but there's also plenty of standalone overtures that people like to play at the beginning of a concert. And so we're very lucky that we have an overture by Coleridge-Taylor, which features a variety of different Christmas carols throughout.
Thank you.
The oldest piece on our program, which is God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, a traditional English carol that dates back at least to the 16th century. And this is also the first piece in our program that is a theme in variations. So you'll see a typical presentation of the carol, and then we'll play a few different versions of it after that.
And Max wrote the variations.
Christmas Concerto. Now, in the Baroque era, a concerto grosso was a piece where we had an orchestra and then a small group of soloists. In this case, it was originally two violins and one cello as the group of solos. And to make a concerto grosso into a Christmas concerto, all you have to do is add a specific type of piece called a pastorale at some point. A pastorale is a slow-moving piece that features lots of drone basses, sustained notes in the bass, and a peaceful melody that moves with two different voices in parallel motion and features a lilting rhythm. And this is related to Christmas because in the Christian story of Christmas, there were some shepherds who spoke to the choir of angels, and then a pastorale is meant to invoke the scenes of the countryside. So here is one Christmas concerto, probably the most famous one, which is by Arcangelo Corelli. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, we're going to play another theme and variations, this time on the English folk song, What Child Is This? So we'll first play the regular song and then a series of variations. And this time you're going to hear a variety of stylized ones, including a waltz, a march, and at the end, a complicated piece called a fugue, which will feature the melody and then some other Christmas carols coming in as well.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming.
Okay, our next piece is a spiritual, Go Tell It on the Mountain. And we are going to play it as it was performed by Mahalia Jackson.
Thank you.
Piece, which means not only is it music, but it tries to tell kind of a story. And so in this piece, you'll hear shivering, you'll hear teeth chattering, you'll hear lots of rushing winds, and there's one part where it sounds like you're sitting at home by the campfire, or by the fireplace. So I hope you can enjoy hearing all those images in Winter by Antonio Vivaldi.
Thank you.
Piece for today is Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson, originally for symphony orchestra, has been recorded in so many different ways, and now it's for two violas. For listening, and I hope you have a great evening.
And a Merry Christmas. We should look at the comments.
Max. Thank you for coming.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you for saying so many nice things in the comments.
Merry Christmas. Okay. Okay. When do we end it?
Bye. Thanks for coming.
Bye.